Okay, here comes one of the hardest sections of the game.
We got another trespasser. A girl. Did you see her?
No, but the fucking guy is nearby.
Oh, shit.
We're looking for two.
We're under attack.
Oh shit. Get down.
Make me waste my ammo, man.
Go! I'll get your six!
Done!
No!
Where is he? You guys drop anything good? I've got a machete. I'm gonna stick with that even though it's only got two hits left. It's probably enough for one kill. A bat would take probably three or four hits to kill. So I'm gonna stick with the machete for now. I can't make use of the can make use of the scissors right now. Unless I end up using more arrows, then I can come back and get the scissors. I think I'm doing a pretty good job with combat this time around compared to my first playthrough. My first playthrough, I had a lot of trouble. I think the hardest part of this game is if you try to maintain stealth the entire time.
What?
The game is really designed to try to get you into combat. Active combat.
You hear me?
Where are you?
Come on,
he's up
funny.
On the roof.
Where the hell is everybody?
More scissors I can't use.
Everyone, report in. This place is clear.
I'm hearing noises, but I don't know where they're coming from.
All clear in the house.
He says all clear in the house.
The spot's clear.
Like, where is everybody?
No contact here either.
I'm gonna go out to the garage first. There may be some supplies in the garage I can grab. I heard his voice sound pretty close to me. Let's explore the upstairs first before going out on the balcony. The balcony gives me a good vantage point to snipe some guys. I don't know if there's anybody else in the house though. There's a guy right there. That seems like a glitch.
Anyone got a visual? Anybody have anything? Anyone? Area's clear.
It's too dark, I can't see him.
Nothing to see upstairs.
Alright, we're doing good. Oh. She's in the garage, huh? Okay.
There.
They're doing pretty good. I think I've got these guys. Are there any more this way? Music has calmed down a little, so I think I may be clear of this wave. Hold on. There's a dog.
Okay.
I think it came from back there.
This guy's got a dog. I want my other machete back. I'm gonna go back in the house here. My other machete was halfway up the stairs on the outside of this house. There we go. Time to explore this house. Grab some supplies. It's possible to stealth this entire encounter, but it is very difficult to do so. I think I may have... Oh, okay, not the entire encounter. At the very end, I think you do have to attack them, but... I think I do it mostly stealth in my movie version. Okay, next wave.
Why, there's so many squads getting pulled in for one trespasser. Because the fucking school and the TV station. I thought that was SCARS. I think these trespassers might be working with them. Don't drop your guard. They found him. Should we go help? No. She's here. Hold on. Ambush! Ambush!
Oh man, that dog almost caught me.
Going on with these trespassers.
Let's get one of them.
Jesus Christ! You're dead!
Oh, come on, man. She not dead? This music is intense. Oh, that's a good idea. Okay. Heck yes.
Trespasser in here! Help!
Go! Go! Don't let him escape!
Good level.
You do this on your own.
Jesse.
Where's Dina?
She's safe. She's just sick.
What kind of sick?
She's fine.
Christ, there's a lot of them.
How hurt are you?
I'll be okay. Your friends out there rushed me. No warning, no nothing.
Tell me you didn't come alone.
shoot me, shoot about it later.
You're a fucking idiot. You know that, right?
Yeah. Right. See that truck?
Jesse's a good guy.
That's your plan.
We need to get some distance.
Got one bullet in this gun.
Reach into the choir, man.
Have you tried that house?
Yeah. I think there's a lot more than I was anticipating. It might just be the end of day two then.
You okay?
Never better.
Okay. I think we're on the clear. Here, come on.
Oh, thanks.
This way. Dina! Hey. Oh my God. Jesse.
Hey, Dina.
Oh. You okay?
Nothing a little sleep won't take care of.
We should get inside. Yeah. Okay, come on. Easy. How'd you get past Maria?
I had to sneak out. Friends' problems are my problems. I heard you're sick.
Oh, it's just a stomach thing. Come on. Let's sit you down, huh?
You don't need to do that.
Oh, shut up. So when'd you leave Jackson?
Day after you. There was bad snow when I crossed into Oregon. I've been doing 18-hour stretches for the past 2 weeks trying to catch you.